The first time you upload a large photo library to iCloud, it can be pretty brutal and take a very long time. I discovered a mild hack on how to get it to upload a little quicker, but it's not a magic bullet. In this video, I have a couple quick tips, and hopefully it improves your experience. You might be like me and have the 2 terabyte plan from Apple for iCloud storage. Right now, I have about 650 gigabytes of photos on it. It's currently the destination for both my digital camera and my iPhone. Unfortunately, with the iPhone, you cannot control your upload speeds or its priority, but you can do a few things to help it out. I had the problem I had about 10,000 photos that needed to be uploaded to iCloud off my iPhone, yet it was taking days. So here's what I did to speed up the operation. Plug in your iPhone to a charger. Connect to your Wi-Fi, then go to your settings, display and brightness, auto lock, then select never. Then tap your profile, iCloud, photos, and make sure iCloud Photos is on and leave it at this screen. Now, what we are trying to accomplish here is not necessarily speeding up your iCloud uploads. Rather, we're preventing other things from interrupting them. Now, I have to warn you, it will take a long time for this to happen, especially if you have a large library, or you have slow internet, or worse, if you have both. I noticed I was able to upload several thousand photos in a period of hours, whereas before using this method, it took me days. Another tip is to disable low power mode. One of the many things that low power mode does is prevents background tasks like iCloud backups. Now there's one more thing that we can do that's not nearly as important, but also very useful. And this is to toggle unlimited updates. But I have to warn you, this is only a good idea if you have an unlimited data plan or an extremely high data cap. To toggle this on, go to Settings, Photos, Cellular Data, then toggle Cellular Data On and Unlimited Updates. I have to reiterate, this will eat a lot of data. You better have a big data plan. Also, it will negatively affect your battery life. What this will do is continuously upload in the background on your iPhone photos that you take throughout the day. This also has the advantage of allowing you to share iPhone photo galleries right away.
Wasn't I supposed to plug myself, have a logo or something? Oh well.